Dun 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 dun, the mad queen.
Reflection of the crystal spire, a realm where demons rather than angels keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward, and what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master.
Here. First and foremost, Book of the Dead Page. Okay, no, I was not gonna go. There we go. Hello, Relic of Canada. And Spooky Gist. Crow's Ass! Oz the Goth!
Welcome.
You're following me.
Nothing of the sort. I come to part demons from their coins, and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders in the vaults beneath the black stone. I have come to trade for what few he would part with. But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness. Beware of what on Samael's throne. And whom? Rumors are all that escape the vortex of a mad Queen Lilith who still clings.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising. And we are his pawns.
I've heard of this place. The Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael. The blood, the Red Wanderer. Yet one home.
Not much left.
Corruption devours the Black Stone, as it has countless worlds, as it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
That is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place, nothingness.
How do we fight that?
We don't. A precious balance only serves to stay its hand. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant.
The Black Stone. Oh, now we can debate in the comments. Who's best girl here? Yiriel?
No one is safe, not even your mother. Why not create Absalom from the mingled dust of angel and demon? And from that first Nephilim, were not the rest formed? They were brothers to the horsemen. Yet when the riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the abyss, as the council ordered? Why spare their souls, if not to one day undo your sin?
My sin? This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping, but he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Time, like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past, to Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the demon key. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim. You have things to do.
Wow.
You still haven't told me where to find the key.
I share Samael's bed, not his secrets. If you want
to. Oh!
Speak with him yourself.
I don't believe Samael simply vanished.
Death, my love. You know so little about the infernal realms. There is a new order coming. Built upon the fall of man, every demon vies for power. If Samael is missing, he is not the only one.
What brings you to Samael's kingdom?
I am drawn to raw power. No demon in any realm can match that of Samael. He could have ruled over us all, but now he is gone. And that destiny once again falls to my children. Bring back the Nephilim, and all of creation will be yours.
But at what cost?
Every crazy bitch. Yeah, that's Lilith. Fucking weird. Cool. Odd. Look at the dead page. Onward. So Phasewalker is essentially just a different form of Voidwalker. In which case, all we get to do with it is we get to go on ahead and basically travel through time. We're time travelers. We're Doctor Whoing this shit up. Had to do it. I had to. As you can see. Oh, would you look at that? There's a green Phasewalker portal right here. Dun 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 dun. Fight time. Alright then. Rise. Fine. And send some messages out to some people. So, I'll go up there. Can't go in through here. Can't go through that big room. So the only option we have is to go up through here. Pick one. And again, locked here. So the only option we have is here. I do need to find some health potions. I'm down to one. And some wraith. Oh, well, there's some health potions right there. Alrighty then. So, I believe we're way down there, which will lead to a chest. So you can see there's a little death grip handle right there. Yep. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do, Death. Thank you. Okay, I'm trying to just think. Is it just? Oh, yeah, no, it is. Okay, let me die in the lava real quick. BRB. Oh, hi. Jeez, dude. Please introduce yourself. Enough time. Bam. I'm the best. Dungeon map. Our final dungeon map. You know, the sad thing is, I don't even know that's to do that. I just did it. Nope. Do not like being in corners. There we go. But either way, flip the switch here. Execute. Get fucked, idiot. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do some exploration real quick. Get cheesed. There we go. So you can go ahead and die. I really don't care. Lovely little details. We can't access it right now. So up we go. Nope, other side. Time travel! To a free chest. Would you look at this and shall receive my god. Let's be blunt with this. Oh, look at that. Soul Arbiter score. Lovely. Now then. Jump on down here. Backflip like a boss. 2012. Nice. All right, then up we go. So we should be across the main puzzles pretty sure. Yep, speak of the devil. I want. Nope, I heard monies. Times. Alright. So obviously what I need is Shadow Bomb. No, she doesn't. Which means we must go past. Back to the past. Here we go. Mario. Maelstroms. Now, Maelstroms are assholes. To put it simply, they are essentially a version of the Lich. If it actually really fucking screwed over. Ooh, mama, that was good. Ow. Also, yeah, they launch fireballs. How could you, like, not? There we go. Fresh level up. Ooh, mama! Let's do this. That was rough. Alright then. So obviously there's this weighted pad right here. Okay. So what we gotta do is a soul split. Oh. It's actually not soul split. Purple, you're coming down here with me. And portal on there. Greeny, you're gonna do the most heavy lifting here. So we're gonna come up here, and you wanna get ready for fucking war. So, essentially speaking, you know, hey, if you die in the soul split, you die in real life. Ah. Man, I hate that. To my knowledge, there's. Yep, there it is. Relics back here. Yeah. Now we're getting out of range. Look, there's purple. Hi, purple. Purple, your destiny is to save us. Also, there's a. Stone of the Mystics up there, we will go ahead and nab that. There we go, puzzle solved. Just like that, we're done. Let's have a stone bite. D split. Go to you. Just for the bugs. Hop on through. Would you look at that? Chest is now open. Awesome. I love doing that. There we go. Skeleton key. We have our key. That's all that matters. Yeah, buddy. Hey, how's it going? Right there from earlier. Come on through. Shit, that's what it was. Yep, there it is. As well, I'm for certain there was a fight sequence here. Health potion has dropped now. Awesome. Oh, motherfucker. Okay, there we go. Ghouls, go get 'em. They're just like, we're trying, boss. We're trying. It's not so much fun being pinned now, is it? So I love how I call these things the Claws of Death. So I'm like, yeah, what else would they be? Through the portal we go. No, not a portal, just door. But still. There we go. Went off right on the lowest belly button there. Another stone of... Stone mat. I was going to say stone of the mystics. I'm like, that's not right. Hold to the present. Now then. Get off me, you stupid bugs. Nope, it's not from the other side. I want to know how to get that book on the dead page. One of these days I will get to it. But now is not one of those days. Because now we're about to fight Samael. Okay, Samael. Alright. I think I should be fine. I have Reaper Form and 3 health potions, plus plenty of abilities. Yeah, I'll be fine. Let's get going, boys. I love Samael so much. Wait, no, don't go crows. I love his theme song. Oh boy. Ah, that's not what I'm going to do. Come across. Thank you. Also, UDTF666. Thank you for the follow. Means a lot, pal. Time event. Ah, shit. I fucked up. I thought it was gonna be. I knew it was on X or V and I fucked it up. Now, unfortunately, he's not in DPS phase right now, so we just got. Oh no, he is. Or. Now he's not. Shit. I fucking mistimed it. Ow. Motherfucker. Oh my god, this is the worst I've ever done in this fight. Fuck. Shit, I fucked it up. Gonna go read the form. I need my health back. Come on, ghouls. There we go. Whew. And Samael's gone. And we got Demon Lord Belial. Whew. And the Demon Key. That was the worst I ever did in that fight. That was painful. That's why we're just flying in. Oh shit! Saw a chest. I saw a chest. I want it. Completely forgot about the spooky chest. Didn't offer me much, but I still chest. That was terrible. Yeah. Oh yeah, right, that's what it is. It's That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. That's how I get that book of the dead page. There we go. Just gotta watch a little cinematic first.
I have the key, Crowfather.
Then at last you may enter the Well of Souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I've come this far, Crowfather. I'm not turning back.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark presence guards the well, and the seeds of corruption writhe within.
The well is corrupted.
Yes. But not as kind to have faced thus far. No. Corruption has chosen a champion, a voice to sound its clarion call.
Then I will see this finished, here and now.
Remember what you have learned, Ryder. Corruption is the end of all things, even death.
tree, the keys, the well.
And you are testing me.
You test yourself, old friend. For what you've done. For what you had to do. And now, it's the ultimate test. Will you bring death? Or give life?